investors got a shock today when they heard about the new tariffs that the president plans to impose on Chinese goods. These are in addition to other tariffs that are already in place. Part of the reason that the markets were surprised was that they had thought that the talks were going to continue as of yesterday. And today, the president put out a series of tweets saying that these new tariffs would go into effect next month. That's only a couple weeks from now. Well, the goods that are now going to be targeted are ones that would affect ordinary consumers, things that you might buy in the store, scarves, electronics. The previous goods were more things that do not affect consumers directly. So now that we have new tariffs on a new set of goods that China's bringing in, that's when you're going to see a turn up in retailers that need to bring in these goods, like, say, Best Buy. So they are facing higher costs if these tariffs go through, and fewer profits. So that's why the stocks went down today. Yeah, if you look at a graph of what the stock market was doing during the day, it's pretty clear when those tweets came out, because it was going up steadily for most of the day, and then they kind of went off a cliff right after the tweets came out. The market was actually on its way to its best day in about 2 months. That went away immediately. The markets are a little bit nervous about the trade war. They think that it could slow the economy, hurt companies. The price of oil went down a lot. That's a signal that investors think that the economy could slow as a result of a trade war that extends a long time.